Welcome to the 45th Annual World Series of Poker in Las Vegas. I am on the first break of the 10K Horse Day 2 with Mike Sexton. Mike Sexton and his friends at the table last night had some good banter going on about some old school poker stuff. And one thing that came up was really intriguing to me. It's something called the ground skinner. Mike, what's the story behind this?
Well, a ground skinner is simply another term for a walk and hold'em poker. In other words, if everybody folds the big blind, he takes it down, we call that a ground skinner. But I was shocked when I brought that up that nobody at the table knew what that was. And then we were going to start making bets at how many people in the room knew what that was. And to me, maybe I'm just too old school or something, but I thought it was very common practice. And they say, would you ever say it on television? I say, well, actually, I do say it on television. But the problem is the hands that make the World Poker Tour show all have a flop and there's action to them. So nobody ever sees the action like that before the flop. So it never makes the air. Well, they couldn't have learned that term. But I was really surprised. In fact, I bet $100 that at least two guys at the next table over would know what it was. And Brian Hastings bet me $100. And I go over there and there's Jonathan Duhamel, world champion, about four hold'em players. And nobody at the table knew what it was. And I was surprised.
Did you get any ground skinners yourself yesterday?
I don't think I did, actually. You know, it's a fun term to use, and I thought it was common lore among hold'em players, but obviously I was wrong.
There was one more thing yesterday that I noticed. It was a good story about a guy who made a hand, and he said he had 30 miles. It was also quite interesting because you don't really hear those kind of stories anymore when people, like, give hands certain nicknames. Of course, we all know the common ones, but you got to give me the story behind that as well.
Yeah, the common term, years ago there was a seven-card stud game, a $1 to $4 limit game at the Dunes Hotel where the Bellagio now sits. And as I walk by the table, they're all in on 7th Street, and one guy says, raise. And the guy says, raise you back. And the guy said, raise you again. The guy said, raise you again. The guy said, I'm all in. And the first guy says, ace is up. And the next guy says, flint to Saginaw. And the next guy says, ace is up. And the guy says, flint to Saginaw. And he turns up three down cards and seven card stud and spreads three tens across the board and says, 30 miles. So three tens are known as 30 miles. Flint to Saginaw now. If you ever get them, say you got flint to Saginaw.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's Mike Sexton for you with some old school poker stories. That's what it's all about here at the World Series of Poker. Good luck, Mike, in the tournament, and let's get back to the action. Thank you very much.
All
Stay
right.
tuned to PokerNews.com.